Hello, amazing Robloxians! I hope you are all safe in a time like this. Today, we will be addressing a topic that has been circulating the Roblox community, and this is the three Roblox YouTubers who got challenged by their fans. I'm not surprised that fans challenge their role models. I guess it could be because they want to interact with them, or want to get more recognized. Not too sure, but we can get into it more throughout the video. First up, we have a great Roblox YouTuber who actually challenged his fans, which is interesting, but I'm sure he wanted to see how capable they are when it comes to the games they play and their experience of the game. He challenged them to something so small and funny. It was Simon Says. This is going to be interesting, and I hope you enjoyed this amazing footage of it. Now, he did let everyone know that if they participate and win, they will not only get a friend request, but they will also get 5,000 Robux. How insane and cool does that sound? When he sent out the tweet about it with a link, in the span of a few seconds, there were a lot of fans there. They got to the platform and poke-started Simon Says. I was quite shocked at how many people messed up. Eventually, when he came down to the final 5 people, he gave away 1,000 Robux to each of them. What a fun little surprise, right? And right after he gave away 1,000 Robux, he tricked them. And well, 4 out of the 5 jumped, which means the winner must have felt great. In addition to him getting 1,000 Robux in the previous round, he then got a friend request on top of that, and 5,000 Robux too! Poke is literally amazing. Next up, we have the time Denis got challenged by a fan, and it was pretty interesting. They were challenging each other in the SpongeBob obby, so the fan challenged him on one of his YouTube video comments, saying he should try and complete the obby. So, as Denis does, he took action and went to the obby. Round 1 was okay, because he got quite far, and the person who challenged him had died, so they were quite behind, which was good for him. However, eventually he died with a glitch on the pineapples. He respawned and caught up by going to the end of the obby, but the pineapples got him again, so it literally kept happening when he got to the pineapples, and you can tell he was getting extremely frustrated by it. But who wouldn't, right? I get easily frustrated with games that do this. I get close to the end, but seemed to always lose just before. In round 5 or 6, he finally got past the pineapples, and you can see his relief of this. Last but not least, we have the time TwiistedPandora challenged a fan, only one fan, in Murder Mystery 2 to win a rare or godly item. This sounds so interesting. Now, he did ask a fan, and the fan said no at first, but after he told them that if they win, he will give them a godly or rare knife. That sounds so awesome. I love how these Roblox YouTubers interact with their fans this much, because it motivates the fans to do more, and eventually, hopefully, end up being as famous as the Roblox YouTubers. After they all spawn in, we realize that he changed it to several fans being challenged, which probably makes it more difficult for them, because it's more of a challenge for them. What would you guys do in a situation like this? The first person that was a murderer was really good at killing people, but she was not paying attention to TwiistedPandora, so he eventually gave up and shot her, because he was the sheriff. That means that she is out, and well, one less person in the challenge. In the second round, he was the murderer, and said that if the sheriff kills him, then he will get a godly. But in the last few seconds, he manages to kill the fan. Third round, he was the sheriff again, so he managed to win that too, and it seems to be getting more difficult for him. This next round was pretty quick. It seemed really easy for him. The next round was pretty intense, because the murderer was very fast. At this point, he's just winning constantly. At the end, he lost to a Roblox fan, and she actually scared him, but she deserved it. Let us know what you thought of this. Well guys, if you know any other YouTuber fan challenges, then be sure to let us know about it in the comment section below. Unfortunately, that is all I have for you today. If you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to give it a massive thumbs up. Also, for our fellow newcomers, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more content on it, then be sure to check out our channel for similar videos and to hit that subscribe button for more upcoming content.